Staged.
Did you know him?
sure if you know this area all that well, but I've been selling coastal properties from Santa Maria to Salinas for going on 22 years now. So there are plenty of listings in this area of the coast right now, but this is unique, especially with its updates and, excuse me, renovations. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Effie Monroe. Call your real estate.
Izzy.
I was just talking to your
fiance.
Oh, congrats. Great. I was just talking to your fiance about what a dream property this is. I mean, Harold Point is kind of dead during the off season, but this would make a lovely, lovely summer home for a well-to-do couple from Los Angeles or San Francisco.
Well, we just got here about 10 minutes ago, so I don't think we're ready to leave just yet. But it's good we know to get in touch with that a lot of times.
Of course. Great. I'll just leave you two to settle in then. Thank you.
Sold that one.
Yeah, I'm intriguing. I'm happy.
Whoever he was, not him.
Thank you.
just think I was just out here for a little while. You know, it's just a big decision. And I don't want to rush it.
Okay. So what do I tell Richard?
Go fuck himself. Just need some time. I want to understand more about him. I think I kind of need that. But I want us to do this together. Thank you.
just got in, so I want to come by and introduce myself. This side, I lent Frank some tools a while back and must have left them in the dirt.
I still told you I just got in. I think maybe you should leave.
Thank you.
trespassing. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I just saw you. Are you dangerous? No, not at all.
Still coming tonight?
Yeah, just that guy in the back there that's right.
Your real mom really did die, though, right? Accident or something?
Yeah, not exactly sure.
Hey, get over here, you two. Photo time. Come on. Ryan, come on. There we go. Looking good. Beautiful stuff.
You really lived here alone?
Yeah, from what I know.
Thank you. It's literally like you won the fucking lottery, and you're still gonna be all bitchy about it.
Maybe you shouldn't try so hard.
What's that?
For a kid, I mean. I think we all agree it'd be difficult, and yours would be starting with the huge fucking handicap of being a mother.
Ryan. You're an asshole. Apologize to me. I was just playing with you. Okay, and then you had to go make it personal like that? Fuck you. I'm gonna head into town for a bit.
Okay, cool. I'm just kinda getting into this.
Okay.
became a thing to fear. And the natives. They took the young girls as property.
It's taken you some time. I had hoped your eyes would be more open than your father's were. But I trust you will know what to do now.
Thank you.
thing still works.
Let's talk about it later.
When am I supposed to talk to you about anything? You're not embracing this for what it is.
Maybe it's not the same thing to both of us.
What does that mean? Tell me what the fuck that means.
I just need to be here right now.
Well, I need my fiancé to pull his fucking head out of his ass because we're about to have a child
together. This isn't about that.
Of course it is. Look at me. Hey, look at me. I'm here for you. You know that. I just need you to start being real about this.
I think you're a little too eager to see that money come in.
Fuck you. I supported us all of fucking last year.
What did I tell you?
just home.
Yeah, you come back and I'll smash your fucking head in!
Thank you.
so sorry. I fucked up, man.
Thank you.
me off. I have a house to sell.
Thank you.